You are extremely focused. If we can look over here at the cameras. This is a big fight for you, fighting Battis Martirosyan. There are a lot of fighters from the Mayweather team, the Money team, on Saturday night, aside from Floyd, taking on Andre Bertel. Give us your thoughts as you head into your matchup.
Well, it's a very good fight. He's a very good fighter, so, you know, nothing I haven't seen before. So, I'm very excited. He said he's going for the knockout. I've never been hurt, so it should be before the end of the night.
One thing we're seeing with you, especially in your last fight against Cecil McCalla, is you're 37 years of age. You look 27, if not younger, but we're starting to see you be more aggressive and really try to go for the knockout and put on a show. Why the change in this stage of your career?
Well, because, you know, number one, the fans want to see fights. You know, that's what they want to see. And just, I wanted to change my style, you know, to get crowd pleasing fights and keep positioning myself in good fights. And Floyd always said, give it 100%, and he'll do the rest. So I'm making good money, and I'm giving 110% every time I go out and fight. And people don't want to see me dancing. You know, when I fought Lara, it was very tough to catch him. He's good at what he does, but it's just very hard to engage because he's very good at moving. And, I just want to go out there and push this.
So how excited are you when someone like Battis Martirosyan says, okay, I'm going to go ahead and stand in the center of the ring and I'm going to go for the knockout? That has to play in your favor, especially with this newfound style that ishe Smith is employing.
Well, you know, K-9 said the same thing. He was going to knock me out and I let Detroit win his title. So, you know, when guys start talking like that, you know, for a guy that's never been hurt, never been knocked down, it plays to my advantage because it lets me know he's thinking about something else. You know, I'm gonna bet on my chin. If I was a betting man, I'm always bet on my chin. I continue to punch.
How do you see this fight playing out on Saturday against Battis Martirosyan?
We're gonna do whatever we need to do to get the W.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Las Vegas' very own ishe Smith. And Tigger, talk about some battles. We got some battles on Saturday.
A lot of battles happening on the undercard as well as the main event, Mayweather-Bertel. I have some wonderful giveaway stuff to some of the fans here. ishe Smith in the ring. We got our next fighter coming to the ring.